up every night with my old phone in my hand, hoping you text me, but eventually I just gave up and said damn, yeah. 5 years went by and I stopped entertaining that old shit. I found a girl and I put the world on my back so we could enjoy shit. I stepped up and I became a new man and no one could toy with. I fell in love and won't fall apart cause I know that it gets annoying. But I'm sick of feeling so groggy. I said I can set it up, don't sweat it out. Yeah, you know that I got this. She said I can handle those invitations. Don't worry about it, I promise. Couple weeks passed, finally time to kick back. I'ma enjoy the chit chat with all of my friends, I miss that. Then I heard a knock on the door. I got up and told my wife I could get that. Little kiss on her forehead, open the door. Then I saw your face, I'll never forget that.
If you go, I'll stay.